Packing the wrong things in your checked bag may ruin your trip, especially if your bag gets lost, broken, or roughed up by airport handlers, sometimes even stolen. Unfortunately, the airport employees may steal your stuffs. So in this video, I'll be sharing with you the 6 things you should never pack in your checked bag. So let's get started. Number 1, electronics. Don't ever carry any electronics like laptops, cameras, and even their chargers in your checked baggage, because they are typically fragile, expensive, and also more prone to breaking. And also, they are far more likely to be stolen. Also, you're not allowed to carry any lithium batteries in checked baggage. So carry your electronics, their chargers, and lithium batteries in your carry-on. Number 2, valuables. Any items like jewelries, expensive watches, cash, credit cards, and other valuables are definitely not worth not to pack in your checked baggage. It's always practical to think twice before bringing any jewelries when you're traveling. If you need to carry your jewelry, make sure you pack in your carry-on and not in your checked baggage. Like jewelry, the same rule applies to credit card and cash. Keep your money with you at all times. Number 3, important documents. The last thing you want to do is leave your passport and travel documents in the bag that gets packed away on plane. All necessary documents should be kept with you in your carry-on bag. If you want, you can make a photocopies of travel documents and keep the photocopies in your checked baggage and the originals with you in your carry-on. Also, one more valuable item I would like to mention is keys. It may be your house keys or car keys. Please don't pack in your checked baggage and place it in your carry-on with you always. Number 4, medications. Prescription medications are best kept on your person. Don't get stuck in a foreign country with lost luggage and no medicine. Always include your medications in your carry-on for immediate access. You can bring your medications in pill or solid form in unlimited amounts as long as it is screened. And about the liquid medication, even if they exceed the 3.4 ounce limit for carry-on liquids, you are permitted to carry. But you need to declare your oversized liquid medication when you're going through the checkpoint. Also, we have made a video on what we pack in our travel first aid kit. If you're interested, do check out the video by clicking the link here. Number 5, flammable objects. Matches, lighters, and any flammable objects are not permitted in either your carry-on or checked baggage. So don't carry any kind of flammable objects in any of your bag. Number 6, all of your clothes. Don't pack all of your clothes in your checked bag. At least have one set of dress with you in your carry-on. It's good to have a little survival kit in your carry-on, which include basic items like toothbrush, comb, key toiletries, and an outfit or two. So yeah, those were the 6 things you should never pack in your checked baggage to make your trip less stressful. Basically, anything that you're unwilling to part with should not be packed in your checked baggage. Thank you so much for watching. If this video was helpful, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already.